Well, new this afternoon, Xcel Energy laying off 59 Colorado employees in part with a company-wide reduction. The company releasing a statement saying this decision allows us to align our organizational structure with evolving business and customer needs to ensure we are positioned to succeed over the long term. According to Xcel's website, as of 2021, 3,800 employees were right here in Colorado.